The most googled question, it seems. So let me check it out. Why Rakshit Shetty looks so innocent? Am I? I don't know. It's the way people see it. So I can't, to be frank, say why I look innocent or am I even innocent. Who is Rakshit Shetty's Telugu favorite Tollywood hero? I've told this, answered this many times. It is Junior NTR Garu because of the energy what he carries on screen. I mean, I've seen a couple of films, not all films, but whatever I've seen, he is just tremendous in every film I've seen. The way he delivers the dialogue, or the way he, especially the way he dances, he has this little classical touch to even the Western dance he does. So it's just beautiful. When will Rakshit Shetty step with straight Telugu movie? Right now, I have like four films in line. I have not written and directed a film for a long time. So in last 10 years, whatever I have gathered, so I need to finish those films. I have my scripts ready, and once I finish them, probably then later on I'll think about what next. So probably then. But I've actually got many offers from Telugu, but then right now I look at cinema in a very different way. For me, cinema is, you know, it's cinema and life always have traveled together. So which is why the way I sign my next film is very important for me, and the next four films which I've already written, these are the films which don't let me sleep. You know, they haunt me at night, and I really want to say these stories. So once I finish them, probably I'll be open to sign new films. Which qualities of a girl make Rakshit Shetty to fall in love? I think their smile and their eyes. I think these are the two most, and probably their hair. Yeah, but otherwise, I think more than any of this, it's the personality. When you start interacting with them, you start liking the personality, right? I think that's very important. One Telugu movie that Rakshit Shetty wants to watch whole life. Actually, I would want to watch all the mythological films which has come in 70s, 80s of the legendary NTR Garu. I would want to watch all of them. This seems to be a very small question. Is Rakshit Shetty single? Well, in a certain way, I'm not committed for sure. Is Rakshit Shetty an introvert or extrovert? Completely introvert. Completely introvert, and I'm working on it, to be frank. Because I think an artist can't be an introvert, I understand that. But I think I am more of a writer and director, and you know, acting I wanted to be an actor when I came to the industry, but I think writing and direction is something which it chose me, I think. Completely an introvert. What is Rakshit Shetty's first paycheck? When I came to Bangalore, I started working in an IT company first, and so my first paycheck was 12,000 bucks. That was my first salary. But before that, I have since my dad is into construction, so there are times when I had to deliver a few cement bags because I used to drive at a very young age. So when I was in 9th, 10th standard, I used to deliver cement bags locally, wherever the construction is going on. And my dad used to, and I used to load the cement bags and unload them too. So my dad used to pay me 2 rupees for every cement bags which I load, and 2 rupees to unload it, every cement bag. So it used to be like, you know, 10-15 cement bags. So and for driving another 20 bucks. So I used to earn 50 to 100 bucks sometimes. That was my pocket money kind. What is Rakshit Shetty's craziest fan moment ever? There is actually, to be frank, there is no craziest fan moment, but there are very sweet fan moments. There are few fans who keep writing letters to me. There are few fan pages who make these lovely posts, which actually overwhelms me. because the kind of love they show me, I think these are the moments which I carry with me all the time, because I work so that, you know, people appreciate my work. But more than that, when love starts pouring in, I think that is very beautiful. What is that magical moment of Rakshit Shetty's personal life? Well, my first hit film, which is Simple Avun Love Story. I think the first day, first show, when I watched with the audience and the kind of response the audience was giving, because I've always watched films as a very personal experience. I've always watched films, even if I go to theatres, I normally, you know, tend to switch off from the crowd and watch the film on my own. But this is the first time when I actually saw people whistling and clapping, so that the whole experience was really beautiful. What was the dream that made Rakshit Shetty to fall down in fear? Dreams can never make you fall down in fear, I believe. Dreams are always, they give you hope. And I believe every dream is achievable. And, you know, I wanted to be here someday. And I started with short films. I had no film background. I had, I didn't work under anyone as an assistant director, or I didn't go to acting schools to learn acting. So I learned everything on my own. If I can do it, anybody can do it. That's the message I want to give people. So if you dream something, don't fear. Just go behind it. I always keep saying this, that, you know, when there are two roads ahead, you have to choose. But when there is only one road ahead, you just have to keep walking. And if you trust yourself, all your dreams will come true.
The next one.
What is Rakshit Shetty's dream honeymoon spot? Well, I've not thought about this, but I think there are a few places which I like. I am born and brought up next to the sea. So I don't believe in going to a place which is next to the sea, because I've seen it enough. I am more of a mountain person. I love the view from the top always. So probably if I go and spend time anywhere, then that would be over the mountains. So anywhere over the mountains, I am game.
The last one. Who is Rakshit Shetty's college crush?
Well, if you have watched Kirik Party, so when I was in first year, I had a huge, huge crush on a final year girl. I will not take her name, because she's married and she has kids. She was my Sanvi when I was in college. Yeah, thank you. For latest film updates, subscribe Telugu FilmNagar.
Hey guys.
Hi, this is Venkatesh here.
This is Vijay Devarkonda.
Hi, this is Samantha.
Velamkonda Srinivas.
Watching Telugu FilmNagar.
Subscribe to Telugu FilmNagar.
Subscribe to Telugu FilmNagar.
Do subscribe to Telugu FilmNagar.
Telugu FilmNagar.
Please subscribe to Telugu FilmNagar.
You're watching Telugu FilmNagar.
Subscribe to Telugu FilmNagar for the latest updates.
Telugu FilmNagar. Chinna bell icon untadi, annokandi.